Bring the kettlebell up to your chest while holding a split squat. Without moving your front knee, rotate your torso while maintaining the kettlebell in front of your chest.